Oh, Canada, such a majestic, peaceful, magical wonderland, filled with wild animals and Bert and Carl, who coexist with these graceful creatures. Good morning, sleepyheads. Wakey, wakey. Time to get up. The wonderful world of Canada's waiting.
Get out of my house. Get out of my life. Take only what's yours. Take nothing of mine. Get out of my house. Get out of my bed. Going out of my head.
What are we gonna do today, fellas? I see you got a couple of fishing poles there. You know what Mark Twain said? You have to find the bait before you can catch the fish.
They stole my pets. Come back here.
Well, I guess it's time to wrestle up some grub.
Food party, 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 food party,
hey. Great party.
Oh, yeah, everybody's here.
Oh, yeah, good to see you guys.
Yeah, thanks for coming. By the way, I'm Sweet. I'm like a chocolatey treat, Sweet. Can I get you guys anything?
You can get me a lemon, because I'm sour.
Better start a fire before nightfall. As William H. Macy once said, it's best to count your firewood before you burn it. Woodsman having a little trouble. It appears that you need some exercise. First, you need to stretch those big, strong muscles so that you don't get a cramp.
Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started in here.
All right, now. You guys are all pumped and ripped. Let's start to build a fire.
Thank you.
Simpson always used to say, nothing better than sleeping under the stars. What a day filled with fun and excitement. That's Canada for you. Now it's time for you to get a good night's rest. Good night, my little angels. Oh, Canada.